When the dark of night falls and children drift off to sleep in their beds, snug under their blankets, they dream of magical things and lovely stories. This is one such story. It's for every child, even naughty ones. Because we grown-ups know that all children are sweet little angels when they are sleeping. Yes, even you.
Wake, Pinocchio, wake up. It's time to tell your story. Come on, wake up. Tell the children of your adventures.
Okay, girls and boys, I was born one special day, made of wood, to my dismay. Geppetto's clever hands, it said, made my body, legs and head. Look, wooden shavings flying, Geppetto's happy eyes almost crying.
I will whittle up a puppet just for me. He will run and jump, wait and see. Cheer me up when I get old. We'll travel round and search for gold. And I'll call it, hold on, let me think. Yeah, I know. Pinocchio!
Here, here. Oh, bravo!
Here, here. Here, you little devil, get my wig back. God, blimey, I got troubles with this puppet. It don't respect its father. He just don't get it.
Shame on you, young Pinocchio, not allowed to mock your daddy-o.
Pinocchio, now you be good. Come to me, my son of wood. No, don't run off, Pinocchio.
Before Geppetto could stop him, naughty Pinocchio ran up through the door and off down the street.
Act menu. Next. Previous.
Bye.